So my gratitude to something beyond us that I like to thank for this wonderful year 2021, to keeping our company safe, working hard, and the growth through and post-pandemic, and deep thanks to God for seeing us through and ending the year with great achievements throughout where PGS exists today. And secondly, I would like to thank all staff in the U.S., outside the U.S., specifically in El Salvador, for what you all have done this year, rising to the challenge, be it if it's driving the trucks safely, timely, operating the warehouses, loading the trucks, unloading inventory, processing orders, selling, taking care of the customers, keeping these niche relationships, and pushing for more business, which we have achieved from all our customers. And we're very thankful for that. And the staff then outside of the U.S. that operates our company day and night, putting in long, hard hours to make sure customers, our facilities, our staff, our vendors are always looked after with the absolute real-time information and care. So without you guys, existence and survival, along with this great success, wouldn't be possible. So thank you. Thank you for 2021 as it comes to an end and we gear up for 2022.